real quick note that I wanted to drop here. I have seen on the internet a lot of people, a surprising number of people, having problems with coccyx pain. It blew my mind. Coccyx pain is pain that usually comes from, I'll show that on a little diagram, that area right there. And it's real common. Sometimes people don't know where it came from, but a lot of people know that it will come from a fall in the buttocks, from especially where people live where there's ice and snow. It can come from childbirth or sexual activity, and sometimes we don't know exactly where it comes from. But the pain, the locality of the pain is usually pretty good indicator. So for people that are struggling with pain in that area, I've seen, I think the website was like coccyx.com or something, and there was a forum of all these people going through, it's living hell. It can be a very, very painful, syndrome. And I think just most health practitioners just are not really well versed and capable at treating this. So I wanted to drop this note to let you know there are a class of healthcare practitioners that have no problem in the in the majority of cases addressing this problem, and those are chiropractors that have been trained. This is a problem that should be relatively easy to diagnose and not always easy to treat, but at least treatable. And for some people, it's something you treat and you get handled right away and it's good, unless the person has another fall. And for some people, it's something that just needs to be worked on until you get it to good. Because what I've seen is people out there getting their coccyx cut off or getting the nerve block or having to just suffer through it and sit. You know, you can't sit. I understand the amount of pain that's caused all over your body. So what do you do if that is your problem? If you've been to a chiropractor and they were not able to put their finger on that problem to recreate the pain, they probably didn't look at your coccyx. If you still like that chiropractor, go back to them and ask them to look specifically at your coccyx. If you think that chiropractor is not doing the right job, call a couple chiropractors. That's why I wanted to make this video, to let people in this area know, hey, there's a chiropractor near you that knows how to deal with this. But if you call that office and if you're able to speak to the chiropractor, leave a message, he should tell you right away, yes, this is a problem, I know how to deal with it, no big deal. Or if the guy has any sort of hesitation, excuse me, a guy or girl has any sort of hesitation or whatnot, just call the next guy. I can't speak for every chiropractor out there. I can speak for myself that in the cases I've seen people that have dealt with a lot of nonsense before coming to me, and then it was just amazing how easy it was, not except for maybe one or two cases, how easy it was to get a handle on this problem. So if this is you, I sympathize. I know how big of a problem that can be. I hope you find the right person. If you're in Los Angeles, please feel free to call me, and best of luck to everyone. Talk to you soon.